Police have renewed their call for public help to find a man harassing female joggers at Riverway. They've released this image of the man they're looking for. He's described as being dark-skinned, aged in his early 20s, with short, black, curly hair. He's been approaching women in the area, stalking them, and then making inappropriate comments.